So it was here in San Francisco 2 years ago that we first, you know, pulled the veil back on Zen. We revealed it had a 52% instruction per clock, IPC improvement over the previous generation. And it was a momentous day for us because it showed that when we put our focus, brought our engineers on that point for high performance, that we would deliver. And that's what we've done. In fact, at that time, I committed to a strong roadmap. I committed to that we would have what we called leapfrogging design teams so that we would be able to keep ourselves in high performance going forward, right? That we would never be providing any type of gap for our customers, that we'd have a continuous flow in our development process. And that's why today is so important for us, because Zen 2 marks the delivery of that promise, that continuity, as well as for the rest of our roadmap going forward, where we have strong momentum.
Let me finish off where I started. I started with the notion that the data center is an incredibly exciting place, and that there are new requirements and the new thinking, and that we really have to think differently. And our intention is AMD is one of those new thinkers. We are one of those new leaders, and we are incredibly ambitious about what we can do in the data center. We're not talking about being a niche player. We're not talking about being second source. We're talking about how do we lead the industry, bring the best platforms to market, enable our customers to succeed, and be on the main stage of the main platforms. And how do we do that? We do that by continuing to execute. We do that by continuing to do what we said we were going to do and deliver to our customers. And I want to leave you with the main point of the day. I hope you've gotten it. AMD is totally committed to the data center. This is our space. This is where we lead. We are here to stay. We are here to lead. Thank you so much for being with us here today.